My name is London Scott. My birthday is June 19th, 2003. I'm 17 and a Gemini. Oh, and I really like Skittles. The sour ones are good too, but not as good as the red ones. As long as I don't get caught with them by the police and they're mistaking it for a gun, I won't get shot and I'll be fine and stay alive. I'm sorry. I'm off topic. At the age of 4, we left my dad, but that's okay. We moved to Cleveland, where at the age of 5, I started school, which was hard because I felt dumb and weak and sad. We didn't have much. I remember the hardships and my mama crying, but that's not the point. At the age of 6, I had an amazing party, but also started getting bullied because I talked too much and act childish and was a teacher's pet and didn't fit in. At the age of 8, I learned of rape. I learned of hate and racism from my own teacher who called us dumb for being black. I asked my mother what she meant. She told me not to worry, but I could tell she was upset. At the age of 10, I was called gay. Mommy, what is gay? To have your child ask that because the kids at school don't like her and wants to break her? How do you explain that to her? Kids are mean. Again, she told me not to worry. At the age of 12, I lost my grandmother and learned about death. I didn't cry. I didn't understand why everyone else did, especially my mom. It's okay, Mommy, don't cry. Everything's fine. Stay strong. What's wrong? Is death bad? At the age of 13, my brother came home. He was at college for the last 6 years. Called a few times, wrote a lot, but never came to visit. It took forever to realize they lied to me to protect me. I felt so dumb for not noticing it sooner, but that's okay, my brother's safe. I also left that school, so I was fine and I was free, but so nervous for what awaited me. New school, new friends, new life. 16, I saw the world burn for the first time. Fire, war, crimes, riots. But I got my first job, had a 16. Oh, and I got a really cool new house. But the world still sucks. Correction, America still sucks. I told you my life story. It doesn't mean you know me. Who I aspire to be, what makes me strong, what makes me weak. Did I grow up in the streets? You don't know me. What makes me cry, my beliefs, my opinions, what I'm afraid of. I hate going for walks, not because I'm lazy, because I don't want to die. I hate driving on a highway, not because of traffic, because I don't want to die. I hate being pulled over, not because of tickets, because I don't want to die. Please, officer, I'm just reaching for my wallet to show you my ID. I don't want to die, I have so much to see. Please don't shoot, I want to be a lawyer. A voice to the voiceless, to those who can't defend themselves. To those wrongly accused, cheated by the system that was made to fail them. Then I work my way to the top and be a judge if I have to protect the ones who needs protecting. No, sir, he did not commit that crime. It isn't his rights as listed in the Constitution. Read it yourself. I'm sorry for yelling. I'm just so angry. I can't breathe. America, you're suffocating me. I can't breathe. America, you're killing me. I can't breathe. America, you tried silencing me. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Why can't you hear me? I'm crying for help and you refuse to listen. Am I next? Another body in the street of poor soul who didn't make it? The media will make it look like I did something wrong. I'm sure of it. Know my story and know my name before they try to forget it. My name is London Scott. I'm black, young, and scared, but I matter. We matter. Black lives matter. Say my name.